breaking now.
Investigators are searching this home behind me here in New Madrid County for possible evidence connected to the 2006 disappearance of Teresa Butler.
Exclusive coverage today on Heartland News and right now on the KFES 12 app.